have done it better himself. And as Tom always says, a man's best friend is a hog.
Well, I've always heard, but I ain't too sure, that a man's best friend is a mangy cur. I kind of favor the hogs myself. How about a hand for the hogs? You say a hog ain't nothing but a porky thing with little pork feet and a nosy ring, but pickle them feet, folks. How about a hand for the hogs? Notion, I bet. A good hog will make a hell of a pet. You can teach him to ride or hunt. You can clean him up and let him sit on front.
Then I got some fish hooks for matches.
In the scheme of things and the way things go, you might get bit by the old Fido, but not that gentle porker, friend. How about a hand for the hog? You see, a fellow that hog had comedy act, but that fellow's awful, as a matter of fact. That hog was a funny sucker, though. How about a hand for the hog? If you took a notion, I bet you could teach a hog to smoke a cigarette, but it might take a little bit of time. But hell, what's time to a hog? The way I see it, it looks like this. Either you ain't or either you is a true blue lover of the swine, folks. How about a hand for the hog?